Representative Joe Courtney has shown unwavering support for AmeriCorps and Senior Corps programs throughout his decade of service in the House of Representatives. Shortly after he was elected, Congressman Courtney joined AmeriCorps members and preschool children in celebration of Jumpstart's Read for the Record, an annual event that emphasizes the critical importance of reading to young children. Since that first engagement, his support and advocacy has continued to grow. A member of the Education and Workforce Committee, Representative Courtney co-sponsored the Edward M. Kennedy Serve America Act, and he offered amendments to the Higher Education Act to ensure federal work-study funds can be used to engage college students in service. The congressman makes it a priority to visit AmeriCorps and Senior Corps service sites whenever he is back at home in Connecticut. In April of last year, during a committee hearing on national service, Representative Courtney shared pictures from his visits and told his colleagues that, in Connecticut, we have real-life examples of the importance and value that the taxpayer gets from these programs, and certainly for the people it serves. At home in the 2nd District of Connecticut and in the halls of Congress, Congressman Courtney has gone above and beyond to support national service. Voices for National Service is pleased to present Representative Joe Courtney with the Congressional Service Award.